Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, I'm Setiawati from Pamulang University. Now I will present about semiotic in movie. Birds of Prey and Fabulous Emancipation of One Harlequin. It's not just a movie. Films are not simple entertainment, they are meaningful cultural and historical document. Film criticism is not simple of matter of opinion. Instead, film analysis examines the narrative, thematic, and stylistic choices with the goal deeper understanding. And semiotic is the study of sound. And then film semiotic is the study of sound process or semiosis. And or any form or activity conduct as design pertains to moving picture. Birds of Prey takes place after her event in Suicide Squad, where Harley Quinn is now telling the story of leaving the Joker. At the same time, Harley joined force with Black Canary hunters Winnie Montoya to protect Cassandra Cain by Black Mass, and they will bring down the Zionists. The denotative and connotative meaning of the sign in the movie. Denotative is what the audience sees and hears, while the connotative is short, is meant to evoke certain feeling from the viewer. In this picture, giant hammer and baseball bat show that the hurricane is crazy. She has get violent, insane desire, clunky and heavy weapon just are not the best choices for criminal activity. Icon, index, and symbol. Icon in this movie, the icon is the title, Birds of Prey, show the name group of women who need fair freedom and emancipation. And then index, in this picture, tell us that Harlequin always smile whatever and whenever the situation. And then symbol, hammer and baseball bat show the weapon and power from Harlequin. In this movie, there are five main characters. There are Harlequin, Hunters, Black Canary, Rainy Montoya, and Cassandra Cain. Harlequin or Harley Quinzel, she was the Joker psychiatrist. And Harley, wiki personality, unique character design, and she is also vocal performance. And next, Hunters, or Helena. She was born into prominent mod family, but they were murdered by their rivals. She was only survivor of the attack and dedicated her life to training to avenge her family's death. And next, Black Canary. She is a singer who has the ability to emit a sonic scream that can shatter your drums. And she also have very skilled fighter without any superpower. And then Rainy Montoya, she is a detective who lacks any superpower of her own. And last, Cassandra Cain, she is a pickpocket who has seen drop the Batgirl name. Codes and confession. In this movie, there is social code, include gesture, language, dress, and makeup. In this picture, Hunters show her outfit, commonly is black, and she drives the motorcycle. And she is also symbolic masculinity. Masculinity symbol authority, power, and aggressiveness. When Hunters drive the motorcycle fast in the quiet road, it describes the hunter as the freedom individuals and tomboy. And then makeup. Makeup that work in movie help communicate the personality all of the characters. And they use makeup to improve and enchant the appearance all of actors or actress. In this picture, we can see the Black Canary has a dread hair. A thread hair is symbol in Jamaica 1930. The government by doing symbolic resistance by having the thread or Rastafarian. And then the Harlequin. Harlequin, she has red and blue eyes and also on her hair. The color red symbol as a power, danger, strength, passion and love. But she also symbol the blue color as a lonely and aloofness because she broke up with Joker. And in movie, there are so many variative angle to take picture. The shooting technique used combination low and high angle technique. The goal of low angle shooting is to make the main object dominant and big, while others refuse to use high angle to appear helpless. In this picture, Harley was running. This picture was taken with the long shot technique to show scenery around the object. Harley ran fast, quite in the quiet street, show that Harley as a free individual and she won freedom. And also in the movie, there is gesture. All character has different gesture. Gesture are from non-verbal communication and non-vocal communication to partial message. Gesture also include movement of hand, face, and body. In this picture, Harlequin show rebel. In this situation, rebel means action which has audacity to shun all expectation of what they should be. But she does not care other people's opinion about her. And then value. In this movie, the birds of prey and fabulous emancipation of one Harlequin. The movie has concept of female masculinity. In this film is emancipation with rebellion. Rebellion is courage to avoid all expectation what should happen. In this film, rebel woman can be seen as appearance such as clothes and also makeup behalf as rebel and tomboy. Both rebel and tomboy explain about a woman desire to be free from what they will do and why what they should. Also, this film show the woman emancipation. Okay, enough from me. Thank you for your attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.